Positive, encouraging K-Love with Lauren Daigle. It's Trust in You.
Home, let's go home and eat. I want some meat. Every moment of my wandering. That's all I'm gonna settle for. Never changes what you see. I've tried to win this war, I confess. My hands are weary, I need your rest. Mighty warrior, king of the fight. No matter what I face, you're by my side. When you don't move the mountains, I'm leading you to move. When you don't part the waters, I wish I could walk. When you don't give the answers, as I cry out to you, I will trust, I will trust, I will trust in you. Truth is, you know what tomorrow brings. There's not a day ahead you have not seen. So when all things go, be my life and bread, I want for you, want Lord, and nothing less.
Six pack chain, huh? Where's that Nadine's consignment shop at around here, huh? Nadine's got a nice consignment shop going on. Where's that Nadine's consignment shop?
And encouraging. K-Love.
Freaking pretending to be me, too.
Yeah.
bitch.
Yeah.
how my son's doing. Getting his stuff. Alright, I'm on my back road. I'm on the homestead. Facelifts, you look just like my son, right? Are you home? Okay, I'm on my way home. You wanna help bring my these bags in when I get there? That huh? The I have like one food bag that you can bring in. Okay? Alright, I'll see you in like 5 minutes. Okay? I love you. Bye. How many facelifts did you get to look like my son?
Play 98.1 WOGL. Nobody plays more 80s. Hi, it's time to call to get a $50 giant gift card. Call number 9. What's your name? Where you from, please?
My name's David. I'm calling from West
Coast. All right, well, you're calling number 9. You just grabbed a $50 giant food store gift card. Congratulations.
Awesome. Thank you.
All right, we'll do it again tomorrow. The All Request Hotline Special. I got a request from Mike and Joe at the Meineke in Blackwood, New Jersey.
Blackwood.
I was tired of my lady, we'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this. this letter I read. If you like pina coladas,
I like pina coladas.
Getting caught in the rain.
I like being caught in the rain.
If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight, in the dunes of the cave. About my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean. Well, me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Where'd she go? Home?
Yeah. It's in the back seat, baby.
Okay. Let me,
get this shit. I gotta study a little bit. I gotta fucking test this study. Home from the bookstore. I went to school. I went to get gas. I went to Save-A-Lot bookstore, and now I'm home. I've got to balance my checkbook, and I have an exam to study for, so who knows what the hell's going on. I got baby. I see Sam. Let me put all this stuff away. Mark's gonna be happy with mommy. I got some blue cheese dressing too, baby. So you can have a couple of salads. And I got you some pineapples. You want some pineapples?
You got some blue cheese for salad?
Yeah. Blue cheese, well, salad. And, because you, that's right, you use ranch, right? You got a ton of ranch in there. Okay. Did you step on my computer and stop it? Say, yeah, I'm going to sit here and be a bug. All right, peace be with us. Truth be told, I'm gonna download this and put all this stuff away. Well, all right. Be safe out there. God bless. Thank you. Amen. Truth be told.